previously on Outlast.
Pee.
This time on Outlast.
What's in here?
Someone get this man an aspirin.
You're not gonna scare me, right? We're good? Awesome. Male ward. Okay.
Something scary is gonna happen. No. Don't chase me. Don't.
Get back!
Oh, jeez.
Nope. My God. Ouch. Ouch. This way. Am I going the right way?
Male ward. Yeah, back to the blood sewer. Finally. I miss this place.
Did I lose him?
I just got the chills. I hate that.
Am I supposed to follow him? Why? Why?
I just want to get out. Let's go up this way. Are we out of the sewers now?
Male.
New objective. Reach the ground floor of the field. Okay. So I'm guessing we need to go that way. So hold left mouse to push it.
That's loud.
Ooh, sexy.
Please don't hurt me. He has nice legs, though. I'm jealous.
I feel like this is a private matter that I shouldn't interfere with, but I'm gonna anyway. He's bonded up pretty tight, so I think I'm kinda safe.
So the blood trail leaves me out of here, right? Who's the person who made the blood trail?
Alright, following the blood. Aww. Shoot.
Someone's knocking.
I think I'll be okay with that thing there.
Do we have to go in there? After there was that pounding?
Kinda wanna move that.
No, why do I always have to push things now? This is a new thing.
I'm gonna get annihilated, I know it.
Okay, it's fine.
I'm gonna go through the vent.
Oh, shoot. That is terrifying. It's like American Horror Story Asylum all over again.
I'm not digging this.
Oh my gosh. Oh. Did someone just fart in this? I swear someone just like farted.
Warnicky's waiting for. Oh, there's bugs now, too. Oh.
Just go in here. Why can't we go in here? Let me in. Okay. Let's find. Oh, in there.
There's a vent. I feel like I could go up here. Aha. That's a hand. A hand in a bucket. Ugh.
Can I jump over that? Nope.
Oh, shoot.
Jump. Oh, dang it. Oh, shut up.
What? Okay. Help.
Oh, me.
There's people. Oh, my God. Push us out of the way.
Push. Oh, shit.
Oh, no. 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 Can I? No, no.
This is the experiment.
No. Oh my God.
All right. These guys don't even know the mad jukes that I have.
Push it.
Now they can't chase me because I'm blocking things in front of the door.
Push. Oh, they're going this way. Running and jumping. To the blood. Oh, of course, you're severed.
Oh my God!
Oh, there's a thing! Ah! Oh, oh,
shoot, wrong way.
It's too many close calls, but YOLO!
You slippery little whore! You slippery little whore!
Run and jump on!
Yes! That was a solid chase.
Whew. Did you see those moves though? I was pretty proud of that. Okay, no, I didn't. I didn't get away.
You can't hide!
Yes, I can hide. Oh my god, seriously, it's locked.
Locked, of course. Come on.
Oh my god, you're so scary, I get it. Up and over, come on.
They're chasing me. You want your money.
I want my money!
That's a weird thing to say when you're chasing someone till their death.
Down there. You're not one of them, are you?
No. Who cares? Just open it.
Want to live.
Just open the thing!
Hurry up! Hurry up! Hurry up! Hurry up! Hurry up! Hurry up!
Oh! You made the right choice here, buddy.
Not the right choice.
No! Stop! I thought it was okay. Oh, I thought you were nice.
Hey, you're that bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His
no.
witness or whatever. You must be exhausted.
I am, thank
Let's
you.
Let's take a break, huh, buddy? You'll do a martini lunch?
Yeah, that sounds great. Unfound.
Is this the doctor that everyone's, like, talking about?
He's like part robot zombie.
Failure than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times.
This guy's creepy as hell.
Can you just leave me alone? Can I get out of here? Get out!
Can't do anything.
Ooh, this isn't ideal.
All right, I mean, at least I'm safe with this guy.
Having fun, let's go. I'm going to eat.
Hey, the exit!
I love the mountain air.
No, no!
You want to head out?
Yeah.
Take a stroll?
Yeah.
Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free.
He's an asshole.
No? All right.
What a jerk!
Those are the grindstone. I like that. Right this way.
So close, but yet so far.
Bye, exit sign. Nice knowing you. You're naked. That's great, sir. You have a nice butt. But, so let me out now.
I feel like he's gonna make me one of them. Or make my hairline recede. Like a ton. Good old LeBron hairline. Ooh, gay.
Oh, shoot. I'm gonna end up like one of those guys.
You're putting that tongue to any use anyway.
Cut his tongue out, thanks.
Because he told I was just tired of licking my own stairs.
That's disgusting.
Here we are then.
What is this guy gonna do to me?
We'll begin your consultation in a moment. It'll just need a second to wash up and...
Oh, this is harsh.
Okay, there's so much blood. He's gonna do something to me.
And it'll give us a chance to talk.
No. Yeah, get out, get out.
You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I know...
I need an escape.
Sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy.
I think so, too. Not like you, of course. You're not crazy, right?
He's sanitizing a nice blade in the dirty urinal.
We're on to a more concrete thing now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way.
What
Murder.
Is he gonna cut off my hand?
It's the simplest form, but what happens
no, come on.
When all money is gone? All money becomes a matter of faith.
He's not gonna do anything?
That's what
I'm the main character, so I can't, nothing bad can happen to me.
Make you believe.
No! No!
Oh, what is he cutting off?
You paying attention? Don't pass that on me. There's still a lot for you to absorb.
He's cutting off my fingers for no reason.
Stop! I need those! I can't do anything about it?
Oh, okay.
Better, right? You understand how we cheat here? We made the consumer to the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself.
Oh, God.
I can never play the piano.
Get out. Oh, yes, now we're fighting, Bat. If you fought back earlier,
earlier, you would have still had your fingers, man.
How am I supposed to camcord with 8 fingers? Nice.
Oh. Okay, that is disgusting.
Oh, that's pleasant.
I guess I'll let you do that. You went through a lot just now.
Need camera. Must film everything.
Oh, I have a headache from looking at all that blood. Oh my god. All right.
What a dick. I'm gonna kill that guy.
Where is that coming from?
Yes. What's up, buddy?
Another patient. Sound executive, just like him. Like Tiger. He got cheated. He's still alive. Should have discerned his nightmares. He worked.
Do I really care what he's saying right now? Nah.
I can't control it. And you can't control it. Nobody's. Nobody.
Oh
nobody!
My god. This music!
He'll kill you.
Buddy!
Oh my god, run!
He's shit. Now.
Oh. Okay. Sorry. Gotta go.
Here comes the juke maneuvers.
Should I go in the elevator?
Elevator.
Elevator needs a key? Why?
This way.
Ew.
Oh, this is getting intense.
Hopefully the doctor just like left or some
Okay, I gotta get this elevator key and avoid Traeger.
Okay, let's just go this way.
Is there a key card in here? Don't think so. Let's check over here.
Where did the doctor go?
This looks like a control room. Key!
It's literally a key. It's not like a key card, it's a key. The elevator key. Oh my gosh!
There you are, yes! No!
Ooh! Where do I go? 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 Not this way. Not this way. I'm a fucking ninja.
Go, 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 go.
Calm down, Tori, relax. Think, where's the elevator? All right, so elevator sign. Beautiful, yes.
Oh my gosh, come on.
How do I get out of here?
Go. I was in the elevator! I was in the elevator! No!
Oh, here we go, follow the blood.
Yes! Elevator! Go!
Hell yeah!
Yes!
Go! Do you want to live? I'm trying to help you. Okay, move. Oh, Traeger. Later.
Dude, I'm home free. This is the end of the game.
I'm not giving up on you!
No. Oh, my god!
Oh, hey, look, there he is. Oh, my god! Get out! My elevator, not yours!
No, I am fighting back. I am fighting back.
You're done. You're toast.
Oh. Yeah, crush him. Suck it.
Yeah, he's dead. I've never been more happy to see someone dead.
But now it's stuck, so thanks.
Wow, I need to calm down for a second. That was intense.
Thanks for watching us beat Traeger here on the React channel.
Subscribe to watch more of us playing Outlast.
See you guys later. I'm gonna go cancel all my doctor's appointments.